Yesterday, the duration of the festival, why do people celebrate it, the preparation for the festival, and how do people celebrate with joy? Yesterday is the most important and oldest festival in the Christian church. It celebrates as the Jesus Christ resurrection. Easter is also conversely is a goddess of spring and fertility. The duration of the festival is between March 21st and April 25th. On the first Sunday, it lasts for 15 days, and followed by Christianity, it's also called Pascha and Resurrection Sunday. The reason that we celebrate it is that the Jesus Christ resurrects from the dead. The preparation of the festival is called Lent. It lasts for 40 days, and they paint eggs, which represent for Jesus' empty tomb. How do people celebrate with joy? They often give Easter egg, it's often chocolate, and hunt Easter egg hiding by the Easter bunny. And they also make Easter bunny cake. And that's it. I talk about what is Easter, the duration of the festival, why do people celebrate it, the preparation for the festival, and the celebration of joy. So, if you have any questions,
the shell of the egg. So the egg is made from animal or just plastic?
This is chocolate.
Oh, the egg is you paint out inside the egg from the chicken or the duck or the plastic.
It's a chocolate egg.
Oh.
And the paint on the chocolate. Is the bunny real?
No.
why do they have up to 40 days to prepare for this festival?
I think they have to clean the house and go
in 40 days.
Go to the church and prepare. You?
As you said that, hunting for the Easter eggs. Hidden by the Easter Bunny, but Easter Bunny is a rabbit, but why can't he hide?
It's Angel hide it, but they come Angel.
Have you tried the chocolate egg? Yep. Is it delicious?
No. Is it delicious? It's the chocolate egg delicious? Is the chocolate egg delicious? He said.
I don't think so.
Why are chocolate egg the symbol of Easter?
I don't really know about that. So, teacher?
Yes, thank you. In your opinion, what is the most important thing to do at Easter?
I think the important thing is that they go to the church and pray.
Yes. Thank you.
You.
Is this holiday celebrated by other people in other religions?
I think the people are following Christianity is also celebrated.
Is there any other religions to celebrate this?
I don't know.
Is the outside of the egg what it is made of, not the inside is chocolate. What is the outside?
Paper. I think it's aluminum foil.
Okay, to protect the chocolate inside.
The aluminum?
So most of the most of the famous festivals of outside of Vietnam is celebrated like Christmas or Halloween. But what do you think if Easter is in Vietnam?
I think it would be very fun.
Do you think it might be very dangerous because you are hiding a lot of eggs and then you just want the kids finding them by themselves?
Yes. They often hide in their house.
Bunny ears.
It doesn't say anywhere.